Sadhu T.L. Vaswani was a noted saint, scholar, poet, mystic, and sage. In the words of Dr. Cousins, the Irish poet, he was a thinker and a revealer of the deep truths of the spirit. At Darshan, take a spiritual journey into the life of Sadhu Vaswani, who taught compassion to all and dedicated his life to the service of poor. As a teenager, he indulged in spirituality and talks of morality. To test him and his principles, on the pretext of his satsang, his friends decided to pull a mischief on him. They took him to a beautiful courtesan's place, left him there with her alone, and then disappeared for some time.
I think this is your first time, sir. Are you worried?
No. What is there to worry about?
Then please grant this menial a chance to service her lord. The glow on my cheeks, the aroma in my hair, will intoxicate your being.
Sadhu Vaswani remained unfazed by her beauty.
You're talking about external beauty, sister.
Sister?
It will dissipate with age. Its attraction will fade away. But the beauty of the soul?
Beauty of the soul?
His friends returned at dawn, only to find the lady sitting at young Vaswani's feet in complete devotion. They realized that the joke was turned against them when they saw both Sadhu Vaswani and the courtesan singing the holy name of God together. Sadhu Vaswani's unsullied purity of life and utter guilelessness earned him the respect of his peers. His spiritual life was greatly inspired from Sant Meera, and all his poetic expressions were dedicated to Lord Krishna, which are now compiled as Nori Granth. Come visit Darshan to learn more about the spiritual life and teachings of Sadhu Vaswani, who was the living embodiment of pure love that knew no bounds.